something on his head, let's talk about it.
This is a head covering, and it could be called a yarmulke or a kippah. Those are just two variations of what it's called.
In the Western world, it's customary to remove head coverings as a sign of respect, but the Jewish view is that covering your head is a sign of respect. External actions create internal awareness, and a kippah is a symbolic and tangible reminder of something above. The kippah is also an easy way to express Jewish pride.